Tennessee may have gotten a couple more today. They had 59 points. So.
You're right. Auburn spreads the field on third and goal from the two. Here's Campbell. Tucks it. Throws it deep in the end zone. Looked like last week, didn't it? Here goes Odell Thurman. The race is on. Pollock with a block. Odell Thurman. Still running free. And Odell Thurman gets in for the touchdown. 98 yards.
Well, they should give him 100 yards because he tipped the ball. The ball was tipped in the end zone. What a play by the Georgia defense. The ball's tipped by Tony Taylor. Odell Thurman showing the speed. Looks like an old running back.
Who almost ran out of gas at the five. 98 yards. Here's Bennett hoping to start a new streak.
Earlier against Tennessee, Sean Jones with a 98-yard fumble recovery. One of the biggest plays by the Georgia defense. That equals it.
Officially, they're going to give him another yard. They make it 99 yards. Interception return, touchdown, 26 to nothing.
Run for the touchdown, but because there were no backs in the backfield, they could watch the quarterback the whole way. Tony Taylor zeroing in on the quarterback's eyes, gets the tip, and Thurman gets the pick. And it's a pick six.
Mark Pera, the left tackle, was the only one who